¿Qué le dice el Espíritu a las iglesias de Asia?
Dear sister and dear my friends who are hearing me, I would like to tell you that the Holy Spirit is, it seems very strongly, is telling us to walk together. All the churches in Asia. We are two Oriental churches, the Syro-Malabar and the Syro-Malabar, together with the delegates from 29 countries and our synods and also the episcopal conferences. If we work together with one goal of evangelization, of giving Christ to others, considering ourselves as brothers and sisters with equal dignity, and also caring for the needs of the poor, the marginalized, the people who are not at all in the mainstream of the society, and consider them also as children of God and brothers and sisters, and serving them with the Spirit of Christ, it will be a great success in our onward march in the church and in the society. So this is what I think, basically what the Holy Spirit is telling us. And in this working together, there are different stresses which are in need according to the circumstances of each country. For example, the situation in India may not be the situation in Myanmar and so on. And there will be crisis situations, problems, etc. that come in between. And at that time also, we have to come together for the help of others and thereby create a new spirit of communion and fellowship and also participation. That is what the Spirit is telling us.